As the U.S. hunkers down to prepare for inevitable coronavirus cases, Governor Gretchen Whitmer activated the State Emergency Operations Center this morning.
And the current risk of getting coronavirus in the United States is low. We must take an abundance of caution to ensure the safety of our families.
This means every branch of the state government will ready resources to slow the spread of the virus.
Here we will be coordinating with state, local, and federal agencies, as well as important private partners to help prevent the spread of coronavirus and protect Michiganders.
Whitmer was joined by Michigan State Police and the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services, who promised to keep a watchful eye on the virus and Michiganders.
We appreciate the governor's leadership in this effort, and we will continue to monitor this threat as it impacts our state, and we stand ready to respond.
Michigan has zero confirmed cases right now. There have been five people in the state who've tested negative. Now the state will be able to offer in-state testing rather than outsourcing to the CDC.
This means we will know more quickly if a person under investigation has the disease.
With no vaccine or treatment, you can help prevent the spread of the virus. Experts recommend you wash your hands regularly, don't touch your face, and
replace handshakes with elbow bumps or fist bumps is something that we are encouraging.
In Lansing, Blake Keller, WNEM TV 5.